Your feedback will be invaluable.
Required. The circuit of all their victims. Your hunter's on the right. Our father warned me not to stake so much of the company's future on your ideas. I was right to ignore him. We're a good team, Morgan.
Use my terminal to upload the data. I'll get it integrated into the fabrication plan for the new null wave device as fast as possible. And be careful. The Typhon will begin to sense our intent to harm the Coral. They're gonna come after you. I left something for you on my desk that should help.
Thank you. This is Commander Walter Dahl. The Transtar Board of Directors has authorized me to take full command of Talos One, effective immediately. All employees must now report to the shuttle bay for evacuation. Those of you unable to comply, transmit an SOS and my team of rescue operators will locate you. One last thing. Alex and Morgan Yu have been relieved of their positions. Do not consent to their requests or assist them in any way. Dahl out.
Research complete. Suit integrity damaged.
No, I will not give you up. You are there for me. I am here for you. If you didn't... Bloodshed. Just don't harm Dahl until we've had a chance to speak in person.
Morgan, Dahl will know you're coming. All Transtar personnel are outfitted with tracking bracelets. I have no doubt his operators are already on their way to rescue you. Those bracelets are issued and removed in deep storage. Worth investigating if you want to fly.
This is Alex Yu, speaking to any surviving crew of Talos One. I know many of you are fighting, and you. Perhaps you blame me for what's happened, but I never...
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos One is everyone's responsibility. Send all help requests to security
at transtar.talos. You are running around like a nervous rat. I hear you. Wires and shitting in the walls. Are you trying to fix the mess you made, or just get away? I pride myself in being prepared for the worst, but this
This is truly a
haven't had much success in pulling up more fabrication plans. But I did have a design for a psychoscope chipset I've been tinkering with. I'd be honored if you found some use for it.
Your office is relatively secure. Come back if you need to rest or use the fabricator.
Morgan.
You? Morgan? Oh man, thank God. I've just been going down the contact list hoping somebody would answer. I'm in Trauma Center. I came up here to look for supplies. I think I broke my arm when that blackout happened. Now I'm trapped. The aliens outside the door. I could really use some help, man.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
expecting. Your suit's leaking. I'll match that for you.
Operator deployment resuming.
Thank you.
laboratory. The experiment was failed. And, of course, sadly, we know what happens to the rats when they are no longer needed.
Morgan? Is that you?
Thank you. fivefold.
Diagnosing.
Superficial injuries. Nothing on portable medical. I'll have you feeling better soon. What is new?
GTA-9 Black Box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Hi, Morgan.
Morgan, I was worried Dahl or his rescue team had intercepted you.
They are NCN-9 black box operators, not a rescue team. Rescue is not among their list of commands.
January, not now.
Yes, of course. But Dahl, his arrival may help us, as long as you have not killed him. You see, Dahl is a recipient of several neuromods. A standard array of combat, tactics, interrogation mods. As I'm sure you know, your father, the board, is very thorough.
Dr. Igwe, please present your conclusion to Morgan.
Igwe, if there is a point.
Yes. You see, Dahl's mods are early C-series betas and vulnerable. As such, he has old-school thinking on some matters. If we remove them, he may forget his mission here. Yet we would still have access to the shuttle and a way home, provided his piloting knowledge remains intact. It's a risk, but worth taking, I think. He'll have to be subdued, of course. I'm afraid that task falls to you.
There is no one else alive on the station who can pilot the shuttle.
It's worth a try, and there's been enough killing. Morgan, cooked up some more supplies.
What you need, and don't be shy about using it. I don't think they will.
I've been trying to see what I can access from here, but most of the systems are locked down.
Morgan.
inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that.
Thank you.
Maybe I can...